Oh, right, I'll just watch
nice thinking, Yusong. Great minds think alike.
Okay. Can you link me your channel again? Never mind, forget it. I didn't want to be subscribed.
Ooh, I see running? A blue item. RNG loves me. Except for in card games. He hates me in card games.
Warning. Additional hostiles. He's gonna be there.
Alright, I'm moving up.
Cover me!
Alright, good.
This is just... Oh, you're screwed. Kill me, son.
Back up, back up, back up.
These things. Why do you look like Liam?
I'm taking out the small guys first.
Who's flare button?
Who is that? Mech grenade?
Game doesn't look too bad.
It's too far.
Yusong, no! I got your back. Yeah, I'm trying to get your back.
Holy shit, Yusong, what are you doing? Are you doing any damage to them?
I'm moving up, too.
His armor's almost gone.
Nice. Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. Ooh, a blue and a green.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Nice, Candle.
So, what do you guys think of the game? Fun?
I think it's fun.
How do I remove a... Oh, X. I was trying to move a mod. Miss any loot?
I'm dismantling real quick.
Wait, what? You can what just teleport it?
Oh, I got a hat. That's what I got.
How do I get out of here? Did you go back? Oh, there's an entrance. There's no loot boxes?
Nice. Follow the leader, Elliot.
No.
Except for he was following me. Alright, alright. Finally, time to unlock my base of operations because I forgot to. Shh. Gut cutscene. Oh, I've seen this.
I haven't looked at the other stuff.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Hey, you know you want to take a look.
I got a lot of exclamation points. Crafting station. All right.
How much is the heal?
Let me know when you're ready to buy.
I'm gonna get it over radar. Oh my god.
I'm ready too.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat.
Oh wait, another cutscene. I think somebody's
out there. All right, let me see. How do I
I get another cutscene.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid. Roger that. Good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards crane count up.
You, can you leave the group and then I'll invite you and see if we can get rid of your house.
With explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured. And
oh no, an agent just left our team.
Alright, you still pick the missions. I don't know where to pick.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of
heading
riders
out
with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut.
I'll just follow you, Elliot.
Die.
I see him.
We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that.
Wait, Ellie, do you still have poor connection?
Back here at base.
No, why?
Never mind then. Shh, it doesn't matter. Bottom left, next to the chat.
Everything is loading on my Chrome really well. Oh, wait. Oh, you're okay. Where is he? Let me see if I can get to him. Who's shooting now? Where is he? You? Who wants water? Damn it. What is happening?
From the right side?
I don't see any drops.
Oh.
There's nothing here.
I think he only got it. I didn't get anything either.
Uh-oh. Do weapons do more damage as you level?
I got scan. Right in front of you. Oh no. Got one. You guys got that guy right in front of you?
What?
Yo, they're coming. Got the melee guy. Tell me if there's another melee guy coming in. Bomb. He's down. You guys good? I didn't get anything good. What's this? Close M1A. We got scan. I'm scanning. Watch the guy. He's coming around. Elliot. Nice. Hi. I'm shooting over your shoulder. Well.
I'm trying to punch him. How do I punch?
Tab.
Oh my god, it took forever.
Guy on top of the car. Shot him a good bit. I'm gonna get this green item around for me. Oh my god, Elliot, you're getting me greens all day! Oh. Oh, I see them. Two. To the left. Oh, we're going this way.
I don't know, I'm following the sign.
Me too.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
When do I unlock the second weapon slot?
If they blow the floodgates, level 4. They can put this whole
thing underwater.
Five is the skill. I don't know.
The second one.
It should already be
next
unlocked.
Tier. Oh, is it? I don't have to scan. Shooting. Careful, Elliot. Parkour! Got it. See him. He's dead. Oh, I see another one. He's up. Here's a heal for everybody.
No one up there? Okay.
Wait, really? Where? There! Is there anything up there? No! Elliot, stop it! Oh.
Oh, what the fuck is this? What? It's 4,600 DPS.
Nice.
It's blue, man.
Wait, give me a second. I'm gonna equip some stuff real quick.
I thought Augie was going home.
Cool.
On Sunday? Damn, Og.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone inside!
Give me a minute!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them
I think
through.
So.
Oh no. Coming. Wait. I'm guessing you all have snipers. I might just go shotgun.
Damn, this does more damage than my sniper does on a headshot.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
I've got high ground here. Here. Oh, there's a sniper right on top of me! I'm dead. You take the truck up. Control a shit ton. There's two on the two to the right. Or one to the right. I might be done here. I don't think I can drop, can I? I'm upstairs. I'm ahead above you guys. Watch out, there's a sniper up there. He's waiting. To the right.
Oh, oh shit.
Watch out, he's taking aim. There you go. Go ham, I got him. I got suppressing wise. Got him.
They're coming.
Where? I'm scanning here. I see, two on the left.
Oh my god, this gun is awesome.
Captain Benitez, both dead. This is Faye Lau. We are division agents. Is there anything up there? We have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed. That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. Wait. They're trying to get out. Oh shit, how did you do that? If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
What?
I was pressing down. I got a green thing over here again.
Yeah, because I killed it when it dropped. Like,
I have a
you guys got.
Sniper.
Oh shit, I thought you were an enemy.
Just open fire on me, it's like, oh, die! I'm like, Elliot, that's me. Oh, I need level 6 to equip this gun. Alright, I'll just do shotgun for now. Oh no, I'm coming. Parkour! Oh yeah. You can open fire probably.
Rip.
Oh my. I don't even need to be here.
Oh, an NPC. Hey, look. Wait. Oh, I thought he was looting. I was like, wait a minute, is this an NPC?
Which
what?
Warning.
Hostiles inbound on your position. Wait, Eric, where are you going? Come back.
I don't know if they're coming in from that side. I didn't know if that was open or not. Oh, they're here.
Armor. Lots of armor. One's dead. Top left.
I can't see that guy. He's out of my room. He's coming around. He's behind the. He's dead. That was easy. Alert. Hostiles are headed this way. Alright. You guys can play up if you want. I have shoddy, so I can kill whoever comes
through. You should be up then.
Well, I have. I also have my. Other gun too.
No, I have a heal myself here.
Nice. I got it. I'm good. Kinda wanna move up. Be crazy, but that's a horrible idea. Here they come.
Above you.
Yeah, I see them.
One's almost dead.
I can't see the rest of them.
One's dead.
Nice.
Where?
Wait, what?
Oh.
Well, if you already have it set up, you're just like. Got it. No, we still have 40 seconds. I'm gonna scan real quick. See if there's anyone. No one. Alright, I'm moving up. Thank you, Elliot, for scaring the shit out of me.
I wanted to explode it with you on it, but then you moved off it.
Oh, I gotta run. Oh wait, Elliot, you're here with me. Never mind.
Oh, I've got a lot of damage. Not damage, he has a lot of HP. There's more. That's a lot of armor.
Here. Keep backing up. I got your back.
Yeah, they're really far back though, because I've been sniping them as they're coming in.
Watch your melee guy.
Oh, okay.
I just shot him in the face. Armor guy on the left. Come on, peek.
Yeah, I took up one of his armor.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get with him.
Close?
Come on up.
Bullshit. Ooh, blue.
Oh, nice. Congrats.
It's just a bomber jacket.
Well, now you're gonna be our tank.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cosmetic blue. Oh well. How much is this game? It feels like Diablo for me. This is fun.
Don't you have it?
Yeah. Division? No. I never bought it.
Oh, look who it is.
No, I didn't.
You sound like you troll.
You sure it wasn't like Ryan? Oh, what's over here? I see a backpack. Wait, I didn't get anything from the loot.
I don't even know what I got.
Oh. Time to kill Roy Bentz. Ooh. Yeah.
Why can I not open it? Get out of the way, people.
No. Never. Where's my level? Oh, my top right. Alright, cool. Give me a second.
Do I sound laggy?
No.
No.
You sound good.
Alright, cool.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a
person you're tying to.
Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let
what?
There's your goddamn bad news.
Here, scanning.
Oh my god. Those gold guys.
And purple guys.
What?
Ah. Getting hit a little bit here.
One of the purple zones dead.
Which one?
On the right.
I see him.
I can't see him. Like.
I almost got him.
There's too much. Nice. There's too much dust in the air.
I'm moving up.
Ow.
I don't have a scan here. Not yet.
I'm fine. Yes, got him.
His armor is almost down. Yeah, got him.
Two headshots. One hit, another one, and he's dead.
There are probably gonna be more. More. Top right.
Top left.
There's a few people on the right side too. Melee guys on the right. They're coming out.
Melee guy right next to me.
I was looking for him. Where are you? Oh, I'm good. Sniper on top. I got the one on top.
He's suppressed.
Alright, I'm gonna move up on him. Scanning.
Oh, I...
He's dead.
No. I already switched it for
Agent,
heal.
Playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Careful.
I don't have... Do I have heal? I do have heal here.
Boss, coming up. Got us too. I'm gonna check for anybody else. Oh, that was a horrible idea, walking up.
That was your grenade?
Watch your right, Elliot.
I'm peeling them.
No problem. Finch is coming up.
I have a high chance of dying right now.
I'm coming to you, Elliot.
I'm dead.
Can you crawl to me? Who's near you? Are you got him?
Are you dead too? Okay, good. Your HP.
Can you come to me? I got you too.
Can't use heal. Right now.
I got you guys. I'm going to switch to a sniper real quick.
Right now. Yes, thank you. Shoot, he has no ammo, armor.
One guy's down. Other one's down.
Yeah,
scanning.
Here you go. V? What?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I've been playing the entire game without using that thing. No wonder why when I solo I just die.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my
Same.
Guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the
security. Does that need loot?
See you back here.
There was loot on top of the truck if you wanted that.
I don't see it.
Yes, we killed a lot of people up there.
Oh, I see green. This person is very, very...
Wait, where are we going? I forgot where we're going.
I got a skill.
Am I six
yet? Intel.
Oh, yes, I am. I can finally use my new sniper.
What? Why'd you take damage?
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of
go?
Video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area.
What the fuck am I watching?
The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here.
What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Oh, these guys are dead.
Sorry, was modding real quick. Like a lot of things to do right now.
Give me a minute.
Let's see. Where do you sound go? Okay.
Ooh, new abilities. That one. Oh, talents and perks. Oh, I'll do that later. Where are we going? Or am I just gonna fast travel to you?
I have no clue. I'm just following him.
I'm just gonna fast travel to you. I just gave up. I was like, I can't find you guys. Alright, I'm just gonna fast travel.
What? Oh my god.
Nice. Parkour. How do you use the scope on your guns? Yeah.
Two thousand seven hundred sniper. Ooh, nice blue.
Wait, I gotta do my abilities first.
Level 20 weapons, you.
Agent, we've got a supply
19.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on.
Where are we going?
Site, we can do the rest.
Give me a second. I'm selling stuff right now. Oh, okay. Oh, can I buy anything?
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
What's happening?
Phase one was a success.
What the fuck?
I'm here now. Where's Elliot? Elliot, why are you dying?
Because I'm fighting stuff.
Things close to us. Oh, we got things coming up, you. Well, I killed two of them. A lot of the guys are behind us, though. Watch the melee guy coming up. He's dead. Oh no!
Alright, I protected the supplies, now what? The fuck do I do now? Well, it died before I got there. I'm fighting a whole bunch of stuff.
I just pressed tab, I don't know why. Or I held tab.
You left. You left the group, yeah.
No, he isn't. He's here.
It said you left the group, whatever.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until
I'm up here, guys.
Oh. Got that? Elliot, great. You just ran into all of them.
I accidentally jumped over it. Available for
playback nearby. You ready? Oh, I'm lagging now. I gotta wait. Yeah, I gotta wait for a little bit.
Do they have flamethrowers? Holy crap.
His thing's almost down. Alright. I did.
They're grenading.
Uh-oh. I'm on fire. Nice. Grenade guy to the right. He just burned himself. Let's watch him kill himself. Nice.
They're coming up. Eric, turn around. Thank you.
Where is he? Oh, he's right up there.
I'm running away. Someone going up to you, Eric.
Oh shit! I'm dead.
What?
I got shot at and also like everything else. This guy came out of nowhere. I'm like, shit, don't have a shotgun this time. One of them is about to blow up. That one's blowing up. The purple guy down the right is blowing up. Don't worry about
him. Thanks.
Oh no!
I messed up the heal. I was gonna heal myself.
Oh, I do. Oh, damn.
Okay, got it. Oh, I keep forgetting I have V as well.
This guy right in front of me. Nice, thanks.
Need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac, you ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor.
I'll be back.
Every day.
Are those bombs?
Good luck, Agent.
It looks like it. Ow!
Well, I'm glad I didn't go near. There's one in there.
Can we shoot it?
No, there's flames everywhere.
Is there anything in there you saw?
That's a bomb. There is no long way, is there? Oh, there is.
I'm with you here. Do we just wait? Oh. You didn't take any. Oh my god!
Did you turn around and shoot at you?
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously,
oh,
you're gonna try and keep them all alive. But I need those virus samples, and I
Why
really
you do
need
this?
Viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I
mean. Why are there mines everywhere?
Candle out.
Because they're pyromaniacs.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I totally messed. Oh, it's a bomb under me. I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Oh, they're both out of ammo. Oh wait, I have ammo here.
Okay. Just use your pistol. Until we find more ammo for you. I hear more beeping. Oh my god.
I picked up ammo.
I'm scared. I don't want a YOLO. Alright. Yeah. Can we kill these guys? Go.
How many of those bombs do we have?
Back out. Yeah. I saw something over here. I thought I saw ammo. Oh, there it is, right here. Wait, I thought it lights up on the thing. I got another sniper rifle. Oh. What? I just ran past it. Oh. So no explosions. One down.
I have a suppressor. This is awesome.
Down.
Oh my god, this suppressor changes the sound the gun makes. That's awesome.
See it. Where is it? Oh, right here. Warning. Loot on me. Signature of explosives. Or water. Detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, alright.
Somebody guess, not water.
They must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town.
What?
We need that tank move somewhere.
There's something on top of me. Yeah. Water and food, yeah. By the looks of it. That was good. Where at? Scanning. Oh, I see them now. Holy shit, 8 of them? But why are the people in front? Kill them. I'm ready. Purple guy on the right, he's moving up. Got civilian my way. Got one.
Purple's almost dead. Dead. Cat's dead.
Is that half? He's dead. Nice. Moving up. Shot a pole instead of the person. More. Got you guys. Atop. To your right.
Clark and I are about to play some Overwatch. Do you want to join?
He's dead.
Okay.
Are you getting the sentry here? I saw a blinking light and I thought it was a bomb, and I was about to scream. Ooh. Oh, one's above us. Not below me. It's above. One of it's above. Gotcha.
Oh, this is a nice area to stand in. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, the lag. Nice shooting. Nah, I think it's just because it's West Coast.
He's dead.
Yeah, but I have a sniper rifle, so it's fine.
There's a lot coming from the right. They're so far away.
One more. Got him. Okay. Nice.
As soon as you lock the situation down,
well, this is the best place to stand. Right, oh my god.
They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes. A couple? As in only two? The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age. Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
I'm looting real quick. I'm looking for loot.
I don't see any loot at all.
I'll take your word for it. Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Give me a few seconds here. I'm just looking for loot, just in case we miss something.
I was gonna go there.
Don't start it yet. Wait, why isn't this open? God damn it.
Saw me.
Alright, okay, okay. I just wanted to loop, guys.
Turret. Can you see the turret? You? It's shooting me. I'm there. Who's this guy?
Got one. So
I
just
can't
drop.
Do anything because the turret's just shooting me all
fuck.
The time.
Oh, he's yellow though.
Alright.
Trying.
Alright, okay, Eric's going.
No, I'm coming. I just had to find a way up. I was just like, I can't directly go up right next to that guy.
There's a turret, like, aiming at me.
Oh,
I can't.
I'm dead here, Yusong. You're gonna have to save me. Turret. No. Kill the guy below me. Alright, no, he's... Oh, there's so many guys below me. I'm gonna hide around this corner. Exactly.
Is that gonna heal the turret? Oh my god, I'm stuck here.
It's fine. Turret's down.
Kill the yellow guy, he's on set. One hit.
He's dead. Just run away from him.
An agent on your team. I realized too late.
Just stay there. I got him.
I have no ammo. I have to switch weapons.
I'm good. I'm good. Don't worry about me. You get that turn. Thank you. Turret's out. Move up if you need to.
I think it blew up one of the engineers.
Stay there.
What? Oh. Wait, who's...
I got him. You go.
I have no ammo. Oh, I do. No, never mind.
Turrets down. Flashing. We're all disoriented. Turrets down. Gotcha. Purple guy. See him?
Oh, he's under me. I can't get to him.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
I kind of want to find some loot, maybe.
But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
I didn't get any
job. You don't have faith in your agent?
No, I want to find some loot boxes, that's what I'm saying.
Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Nothing on my side, by the looks of it. Died over here.
Dude, one thing that's so fucking insane is that the top tracer players have like 50% accuracy on her. I can barely get mine to like 40. Ugh, crazy.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, the Defran tracer. It's like... Oh my god, that's a clip! Oh my god, someone clipped that! Everyone's like, what the fuck?
Is there any... Ooh. Nice. Oh, up that way. Restock over here. Restock on me.
Yo, Clarko.
What up?
You know the situation. It's too
tell me when we're ready.
They're dead, every one of them.
Yes.
But it's not too late for us.
It's the boss zone.
It might not be too late for the rest of the country.
No. Find the cleaner foreman. We might have to drop and get to the front. You see what I'm talking about? Oh, we gotta have to go. We have to go. We have to go. Guy on the left is down. Watch the guys on the right. He's throwing a bomb. Moving up on the left side. Few people coming in from the entrance.
I'm going upstairs.
A yellow guy in front of me. Careful, Yusong. The guy, yellow guy, is coming towards your side.
I dropped the bomb on myself.
Where Yusong, are you? Careful. Back up, back up, back up. You gotta kill this guy first.
There's a flamethrower guy on me.
He's... Elliot, you gotta be careful. He's coming up the stairs.
There's already the stairs, a flamethrower guy on me upstairs. Slowly.
Boss is looking at me, I can't really do much.
You sound there's a boss right above.
Careful, you got two there.
You can res like this?
More people coming in from the right side. Careful, you two. I can't see any of you.
Martinez.
Lots of people looking up towards you guys.
My team is really low.
Got one of them.
Are you dead? Yeah. I'm working on.
Got him. He's down. He's down.
Oh. When did you die?
I got your back.
Oh.
Nice. Something green's over here. Double barrel shotgun. All right. Look for loot. Time. For what? I think over here. No, I can't even get over there. There's something over there.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh no. I'm coming. I'm coming, boys.
Is there a restock anywhere?
No, I don't see any restock. Maybe we go down? On this side?
What am I?
Oh, we're done.
What am I?
Good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Law.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this.
Cell phone. Information is dark zone. Collect.
Everything else is classified and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story.
Where are you?
I just fast traveled to you, Song.
I don't even know where he is.
He just said bye, and then I just fast traveled him. I was like, oh, all right. Sounds great.
Hey,
oh,
the comparative data
I already
did. Matt traveled to a group member inside base of operations.
Of course. It gave us something to think
fast travel to me.
There's another report in the database
I can
look at.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. Biggest problem we have is manpower.
Cut scene. All
right. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so... Basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know.
Walking through this contamination zone is so fucking slow. Oh, that makes sense.
Be right back.
I like how I can use a laptop to upgrade it.
Zip back.
What is the skill? Reinforces a cover. Is this even useful? Does it actually decrease damage? Some percent damage reduction. I mean, I think I would really like it. It's just that it's not very stat-wise very helpful right now.
What do we got over here? Sniper rifle.
Upgrade available for the medical bay.
Another satisfied customer.
So I can pick one now. What does this do? Heals and cures the user in new rounds. Revise that. Are these skills or up or passives? Oh, they're upgrades to the skills. Yeah. There's a med kit near allies to heal group members.
Good to see you.
Go for it.
Do you dismantle or do you sell most of your stuff? Oh. See, because I've been dismantling. Oh, so I should do that. Nice. All right, I'll do that then. Security wing. Where's the med wing? I forgot. Oh, it's upstairs. It's right over here. Virus lab? Why not? Quarantine? Ooh, pulse mod. Ooh. Alright, quarantine. It is.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Are you guys using smart cover or no? Should I? Alright. I have right now pulse with the fine loot containers.
There's so much stuff to do in this place.
See what I can craft right now. Oh, that's a lot of blueprints.
Small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes.
So I'm just debating whether I think I'll go shotgun since you guys both have sniper rifles, right? Alright. I won't for now. What? Did I hear that correctly? Alright. Not judging. I do it too. Good luck out there. Oh, me? No, I was watching the videos for Intel. No, I'm coming.
Deploy units to Penn Station to recover mercy drops.
Oh, Augie.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Alright, I'm coming to you. Alright, well then, I'm crawling to you. Goddamn taxis in my way.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Wait, did somebody get watchdog? Dogs?
No.
Oh, I thought I saw a dog.
Behind.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
See them?
Your position and good to go.
I see him. He's dead.
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
One of our priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished path.
Oh, there's
your
song. Following your song.
A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes. In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
I held tab.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure roads get
gotcha. No, 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 no. Now we go.
That is.
Oh, he was kind of.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub level 3.
There's some here. I know there are. Just don't know where they are right now. One right below me. Dead? No.
Hi.
Word here is that roads is a bit of a
we go down?
Card.
Oh, we go
he's
down.
Skills we need.
Wait, what's over here? First, I want to check this out first.
Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
There's people on this floor.
There's what?
There's people on this floor.
Oh, yeah. Opening up. Two on the right, I think. Running up.
Can you heal me, you? Thanks.
Oh, we good. Let's switch out a gun real quick.
Intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
What is this thing? What am I on? Oh,
you're on,
someone...
that's
oh, okay,
mine.
Okay, I see.
Yep. I might actually change it though.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system.
Well, do we have healing? You guys have healing.
Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Yeah. Power relay. Back there is dark something. I don't know.
I was just checking through the loop.
I got the power relay.
Confirmed. Local power map online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way.
Who are we talking to? Who is talking to us?
Head for the second.
Warning.
Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh my god.
Exiting oh my. Contaminated area.
What the fuck?
We're going up. I see him. He's dead. I got the guys on top. Seriously? I didn't kill him? Peek. Peek. Gotcha.
Secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions?
Ooh, loot box.
Whatever assistance.
Oh no, restock.
We can handle it.
Bummer.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
I don't put a mask. Oh, I am wearing a mask.
You need the filter for the mask. Gotcha, guys. On you, use the song.
On the right.
Somebody to our right.
No one.
That was on purpose. Oh.
No, not.
Go ahead, Elliot.
From where? Oh.
I already scanned them.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan.
Couple more hacks like that, we're business. Looting. Looking
so
for good
loot. Shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning.
Yeah.
You are now entering.
You
help, so too. No, just a restock? God damn it. He's dead. There's another purple guy working on him. He's coming at me though.
Warning.
Oh.
Agent on your team is
shooting. This was a horrible idea.
Kill the purple, he's on set. The flamethrower one on the right.
I'm dead. There's another flamethrower guy right on top. Don't No, be careful, be careful. It's a while. Go for it. Nice. Get shotgunned. Another gun. Around the pillar. He's dead.
See anything?
No. Oh. There's one more. Nice.
Leaving contaminated area.
Pick up components. Oh.
Warning.
I'm coming.
Hostiles inbound. Oh
shit.
Position.
Guard me, guys. I put it down real quick. Alright, I got it.
I'm dead.
One more.
Never mind, there's one more.
I dropped it real quick to help out.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
They're all upstairs, holy shit. Oh my god!
Holy crap, he's fast.
Well, they are too. Low walk.
Can you find components?
I have it. Quickly as I can.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Guys, do you see a lot of people yet?
Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
Why would you use the intercom when other people...
Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so... Everything's going to shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Are they gonna appear from the doors behind me?
What do you know? It's alive.
Exactly.
Oh, crap. Clean it.
Uh-oh.
I thought you took care of these guys.
From the left. They're in from the middle. There's three. One down. What's the guy on top?
Right,
you saw him right next to you. Right next to you.
I kill him.
Gotcha.
Four of these assholes?
Behind us.
He's almost dead.
Oh, he's
I got him
on
next reload. Got my guy.
Is that Rhodes in there?
Yeah, that's Rhodes.
Warning. Hostiles.
Near me.
Lots of purples, guys.
Gotta drop.
people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clintus. Then I'm fucked.
I wrote us.
They're gonna go from below.
Oh my god! Okay, he's coming towards us, that's why.
He's dead. Little bitch.
I can't hear me.
Looting time!
Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas.
Ooh, I got a scope.
So no one come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
I'm looking in the rooms that they came out of, just so that there's any loot. Late loot boxes. Why are there no loot boxes in their spawn rooms?
Oh. The heck?
Oh, I'm on the other side. I was about to say, it's like, holy shit, what? I saw the blinking red light, that's why I went into this one.
We don't have our masks on.
Agent,
what?
Looks like the power grid is a lot more stable.
Really?
Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
700.
Wait a second. I'm gonna look at key mapping. Oh, you can zoom in with tab. For your sniper rifles. With your scopes.
I never remember to use it though.
I will.
Where do we go?
So that little weasel picked
Who's
a bunch
here?
Of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows.
Oh, I see.
I know where it is.
It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutation.
I just see the thing you have.
Is on the original bill.
On the whole thing.
With the original
Hi, dog.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
I never remember to use the med packs.
That'd be a good idea to do that.
I use the heal skill. I don't use the med pack.
Watch it.
Fresh meat.
Got a lot of people there. I want to try to use the sniper rifle right now.
Am I using a different gun? Why does it feel so weird?
Holy shit, I'm dying here. Oh my god, I died. I wanna move back. I wanna move back from here.
Behind us. Oh no. Behind us.
Wait, where? Please don't pay attention to me.
Are you? I can't res you.
Because I'm resing him.
Oh. Alright, once. Alright, let me check that one. I ain't using the same weapon. And my ability is...
I've got another cosmetic.
Tonight?
Oh. I'm 7. You guys are 8.
Wait, you guys aren't inside.
Oh, I'm teleporting to you guys too then.
I'm not.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any builds our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. As well as civilians.
No. The store is still loading.
Refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus in the comp, spot we may as well get
I'm here. Now I'm walking to you guys.
So, you know, no pressure.
Ready. Stop killing the things I've been shooting at. Hey, he's running to his teammate. Give me a few seconds. Walking to you.
I'm a recoil on this gun.
There's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Ooh, look at all those boxes.
What, where? Wait, what boxes?
What? Just look at your minimap.
What the fuck?
You're welcome. Oh no, it all went away. Water over here. Thought I saw something over here. Oh. Oh, another restock here. Let's see if we can find any more. So something just almost fell on top of me.
What's happening?
Gordon was here.
You had to get down there. There's a lot of fire.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed.
Bad guy on me.
Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
You're above us.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original.
Yeah, same.
Check everything.
It's fine. I'm gonna kill them now.
Charity donations, stations, tip jars in the
oh, they're coming down to you guys. That's where they're going. No, it's fine. I'm right behind them.
Restock.
That's why I was like, oh, I need to kill these guys. I got the one in the jewelry store. Is this one? Or not this one? Jesus, what a nightmare. Found survivors. Loot here? Oh no, not loot. Some random shit. Moddy.
Active echo beacon detected. Object test negative for viral contamination.
And my wife said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my god, don't feel like this war.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Secure the area. Well, six threats coming up. Second floor, I think.
A lot more than that.
I scanned for six, so that's only one. Behind me, what? Oh, you need healing. Shit. Give me 1 second. Oh no, I'm gonna die now.
I'm coming. Okay, you're good. I'll cover. Ow, what the fuck was that? What am I getting killed by?
Oh no, I'm down, I'm dead. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. Don't. No. Just stay behind cover. Just stay behind cover.
Right. That's what a med pack is for. This moments like this.
Oh yeah, you have a range revive. Can't see him.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Loot box on me.
Object tests negative for viral contamination.
Guys, loot box on me. I know.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Get here, Elliot. In that corner.
It's I can't open it.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency.
I thought you can.
Well, this thing.
Not the bag, the actual box.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
That one.
Crap.
Oh. Oh no. I got stuck.
Wrong way, man.
Contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out. But just don't lick them.
Yes, ma'am.
Warning. Fire has been detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
No what?
Alert.
Oh no, I forgot my cosmetics. Oh, forget it.
Where? Oh, over there, far. We have snipers. Why are they fighting so far away? Okay, they're so far away I can't even see them anymore. No, okay. Good.
I got your back. Just back up. Moving up. Oh, I ran out of ammo, right? I got him. In front of you.
Oh, he's gold. And a purple. He missed. What? It's still knocking me over?
One second here.
Killed one. The other one's really far away.
He's peeking, he's running to you guys.
What, there's one behind me?
Yeah, there's two on Elliot. Coming.
Out.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. We're
How did I get killed? From the side? From over there. Thanks.
Here. Slaughter him.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those
bills. I see a loot box.
And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
You stole my rope! Are they? Oh, now I see them. You guys can take care of that. I'm gonna go grab my cosmetics that I forgot to grab. Because there's two of them over here.
There's a gold, by the way.
Yeah, I'll be there real quick.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Boss coming up. They're just coming in from the second floor too.
Oh, we should back you.
Purple's out of armor. Or soon. Oh, they're coming after me!
There we go, I got his. 56k!
It's almost out of armor. Alert. Throwing grenade. Are you dead? Are you down? I'm coming. I'm running down.
What? I switched to it. No, I hit it. Did you move out of it?
You saw him drag him? Oh, you got him. Never mind. I was gonna say drag him out a little bit so I can see him. Elliot, he's low.
I know.
Nice. Oh, one on me. Oh, he's a yellow too. Fuck's sakes. Watch out. Is he just running away from us?
Out of my way.
Now he just ran into you guys. I'm so confused.
Bills with original strain virus, and that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if he didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, an agent? I'm buying the next round, assuming there ever is one.
Okay.
The strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
No.
Boring, yes.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of it. I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.